Russian President Dmitri Medvedev will come to the United States on Wednesday, and he will visit San Francisco and the Silicon Valley, leading to his meeting with the US President Barack Obama on Friday. The purpose of this visit is twofold. One, of course, is to meet with President Obama and to discuss geopolitical issues, but also it is to spur a modernization drive of the Russian economy, and this is why the initial target of Medvedev's visit is San Francisco and the Bay Area, where, of course, the U.S. IT sector is housed. Medvedev is bringing with him a number of Russian businessmen, and they're hoping to entice people from California, but also from Texas, where NASA is headquartered. They're hoping to entice them to literally move to Russia. Russia wants to reverse its brain drain and therefore import a lot of the know-how on IT, space, nanotechnology, robotics into Russia. Medvedev is not just coming to the United States for the purposes of economic modernization. He's also coming to talk to Obama on a lot of different topics. The first, of course, is the Iran standoff between the West and Tehran on its nuclear program. Also discussed will be the START negotiations and also Russia's sphere of influence in Central and Eastern Europe. Russia is willing to compromise, and in part it is tied to the modernization drive. If Russia requires a lot of know-how and technology from the West, it will be willing to work with the West on other issues. Modernization and geopolitics are really two sides of the same coin, because essentially what's happening here is Russia is extricating a payment for its geopolitical compliance. What that means is that Russia is getting something in return from the West, concrete returns, i.e. technology and knowledge and investments. And it's getting these items in return for its compliance on Iran and Afghanistan.